kann stolz sein, deutsch zu sein, solange wir uns darüber einig sind, was deutsch eigentlich bedeutet.
Remember, remember, the 9th of November, broken glass, fire and plot. I know of no reason why our very own treason should ever be forgot.
Wake up, Deutschland, sleeping beauty. Can you hear your call of duty? The world has gone completely nuts. That's why we're back to help, mein Schatz. Achtung, Germans on the rise. But this time, we are fucking nice. Germans come for you, better run fast. 10 million bicycle helmets in sight. Jack Wolfskin jackets marching through the night. Birkenstocks stomp the ground. Munching kebab and muesli, earth-shattering sound.
Guten Tag, the true Germans are here. We are xenophobic's biggest fear. You call for strong leaders, fences and walls, but being like us takes bigger balls. Cause we are right, nice, liberal, compassionate, considerate, reasonable, social, tempered, peaceful. Say it clear, say it loud, we are proud of not being proud. We are here to remind you that we have once been stupid too.
Maniacs with wicked hair. Yeah, 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 we have already been there. Trust our Teutonic expertise. We know where assholery leads.
Have an election to vote for the best, but we see it more like an IQ test. We've learned our lesson, so take our advice. Hold together, try to be nice and tight. Open
of the Bundesrepublik Deutschland in the year 2016. It's perfectly legal for them to do whatever the fuck they want to do, you stupid shit for brains. And do you want to know why, fuckface? Because they're fucking human beings like you and everyone else. Have you heard of the categorical imperative, asshole? We can, we also was.
Shake that ball.